Hi everyone, it's Kathy and I'm back with a junk journal. This one is bulky, a little bit bulky again, but you know how that goes. It measures 6 by 7 inches, has 24 pages and 4 mini journals. The cover was made with some crocheted lace, corrugated card, some designer paper, vintage image, flowers, and the word vintage in a book plate. The side has some ribbon, some lace, some tulle, and eyelash trim. The bottom also has more lace. The inside front cover has a lace pocket with another vintage image and some ephemera. Eyelet pocket with a little charm, a little tag. Also, there's a tag I neglected to say on this page that says the word imagine. Inside the eyelet pocket is a little booklet with a vintage image. Room for journaling. Next page has some doily pockets with some journaling cards that are attached. Glassine bag with another tag. Some more crocheted lace trim at the bottom. Next page has a little envelope with a tiny little booklet inside. Again, a great spot for journaling. That just goes inside there and ties up. You could put your little secret notes in there and nobody would ever know. Next page, some journaling spot. A burlap pocket with another vintage image. A newsprint bag with another little mini journal. Lots of room for journaling again. Tuck spot with some journaling cards, ephemera, a doily pocket with 2 cute little journaling cards or tags, and then a larger tag or piece of ephemera inside that pocket. These can be used as journaling spots as well. The next page has a fabric pocket with a little doily and another mini booklet. Lots of room again for those special memories. parchment paper page. Now the vintage image. A denim pocket with an alterations tag. A policy envelope. That in order to open it, I need to open the rings. And this is what's good about these ring journals. You can add or take away pages. If it gets too bulky, you can take some pages out and make another journal out of it. And inside here is a great spot for some secret notes, messages, memorabilia. And then you just close up the rings. That's what's good about it. And then the back of that policy envelope is a ticking pocket and a glassine bag with a piece of ephemera. This has some pretty flowers. Another vintage image with the word vintage style hanging from a bulk pin. A glassine bag with a tag. Some lace at the bottom. Another pocket with an old piece of an old quilt, doily, and a button, and an envelope with journaling card inside. Another cute vintage image. And a doily pocket with a couple of journaling cards, ephemera, tags, and the inside front cover has a guest check that has been altered. And the back cover is plain. So there you have my latest junk journal with rings. This one is for sale, so you can contact me at kathykadeel@yahoo.com, and I will give you the details if you are interested. If you have any questions, be sure to leave me a note or a comment below, and I'll get back to you. Thank you again for watching. Thank you for the comments and such sweet, kind words. I really appreciate them. Thanks again, everyone, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.